Wait, is there someone inside?
I think I'd meet you here. You got a ticket from the mayor. Me too, it's I know I've got it somewhere. Anyway, it was nice chatting with you. Cheers. Wait, did you do something to the main door? They won't open. There has to be something wrong with the mechanism again. Listen, I gotta get out of here. I'm not good with enclosed spaces. Especially ones with snakes everywhere. I'm gonna go upstairs and look for a way out. If you manage to find one, give me a shout.
Thousands of years ago, the snake god Gucamots reigned over the world. The people of Earth would seek him for counsel and protection, and he would save them from pain and fear. Gucamots was kind and caring. He loved all of his children. His brother, the shape-shifting god Season, was jealous of him. He wanted to be beloved as well. Season murdered Gucamots and took Gucamots' shape to reign over the humans. But he could not aid them the way his brother could. Gucamots' murdered body shed 3 tears before shattering into 1,000 pieces. Those 3 tears are the 3 seeds of life.
It's getting away! I need to catch it!
Thousands of years ago, the snake god Gucamots reigned over the world. Got you. Now give it back.
Thank you.
roof is jammed. I also saw someone outside. I don't like this. Let's get out of here. Nicely done. You need to know something. I'm on an undercover mission. People started disappearing in London. Most of them were smugglers dealing in everything illegal. My employers discovered that there's a mysterious substance being shipped from Britain to the US. The shipment I was tracking ended up here in Serpent Creek. That's all I can tell you. Did you notice the light coming out from the lighthouse? There has to be an underground passage. I'll try to follow our mystery man. Stay vigilant.
It's Helen! Hold on, Helen! I'm coming!